She is a lost soul, a child whose innocence was cruelly taken from her. What kind of god could allow such things to happen? Innocent children turned into monsters. I thought then I could save her, show her some kindness that might mean something to her. What a fool I was. Just like the three Brotherhood founders, we were all betrayed. I feel a sense of pity for them now. I have traveled that road that they first set out upon, and I have become that which they became. I am darkness. I am shadow.
I will not go into the chapel. I'll wait here. Cannot continue. The top floor no longer exists. Now the clock should work! I sense a powerful magic in this clock. Mother said there was a way to turn back time with this machine. have gone back in time. The top floor of the tower should be there now. Here are the shrines of the three founders of your order. Cornell, the youngest of the founders. His overconfidence blinded him to the threat that you represented until it was too late. To play too. What fun! See if you are able to put the toy into the center of the board. Beautiful Carmilla, I didn't get to know your human past, but I cannot stop thinking that some part of it still existed in the creature that I called Mother, and I still envy you for that.
Laura, Can you cross to the other side and look for Camilla's blood?
Blood.